partner. I don't mind saying I'm plumb sick of childish westerns.
Me too. I got news for you. I want to tell you about a new western I'm in, and believe me, it's adult in every sense of the word. It's called Cowboy. And you'll see Cowboy where it should be seen, on a giant theater screen, and it's in Technicolor. And you'll be part of the action, the gunfights, the romance. The issues are real, so are the people. That's why Cowboy is really the best. Because it's really the West. Nobody wants to take a tenderfoot on the trail. It's too much responsibility.
Well, it wouldn't be your responsibility.
When I'm trailing a herd, everything is my responsibility.
Cockroach.
No matter what you say to me, I want that job.
Cowboy is big. Cowboy blazes a new trail in realistic western adventure. Cowboy unfolds the epic story of the real American cowboy. Filmed in spectacular Technicolor against the magnificent wonders of the real West. Cowboy is the real-life story of Frank Harris, young adventurer and would-be cowboy, who bluffed a tough trail boss into taking him on a big cattle drive to Mexico and back. The relationship between these two men, the girls they meet, their high adventure, all make Cowboy the best, because it's really the West.
The fire!
I see it. You had enough?
No!
Do you love him?
I cannot have everything.
I want you to tell me, do you love him?
Let us not talk of these things.
Hey, Reese.
What's up?
Indian.
Harris must be down in that arroyo.
We wouldn't stand a chance down there.
We're going to stampede the herd down into that arroyo and drive those Indians off.